Tied 7-7 in the second quarter when Anthony Barber takes the pitch, and can this Barber cut? 49 yards for the touchdown, 14-7 NC State. Then after State breaks a 14-14 tie with a fourth quarter field goal, Iowa faces fourth and three. Chuck Hartley with heart pounding. Picked off by Mike Reed. The interception setting up a State touchdown as North Carolina State upsets Iowa 24-14.